insurance hike by March 1st. Now, why is that? Blue Shield blames the new rates on the rising cost of healthcare due to the Obama administration's healthcare law. What do you make of that, Trace?
Well, what's really interesting is the California Insurance Commissioner, Dave Jones, has said, you have to hold off on this. You have to let me review this for 60 days before you increase these rates. Because a lot of people are saying, we're going to drop our coverage, we can afford it. But what could be a 59% increase? What's interesting, Stuart, and I didn't know, is that the insurance commissioner does not have the authority to do that.
Mishka! Barrett, what are you doing to your sister? Are you trying to bury her in the snow? Okay, kids.